Led into the Holy War, a war that he at some point decided to participate in, siding with new allies of the Goddess Clan and their allies, the Giants, Fairies, and Humans. During the war, Meliodas became friends with a human named Rogue. That same day, Ludociel carried out his plan to eliminate the Ten Commandments using innocent demons as live bait to drive them out. Meliodas, together with Droll and Gloxinia, arrived at the battle that had been unleashed between the Commandments and the Archangels. Meliodas then freed Elizabeth from the Ark where she had been locked up.
Game. That's a separation that would have been in that, and just focus on the past 15.
I'm leaving.